part of the world, and welcome to Rudra IT Solutions. We are into this Oracle ASCP and Demantra training for quite a long time, and if you look at it worldwide, we have actually very limited set of people who actually understand this, and we have our own bunch of professionals who are actually. So today we will actually talk about one topic in Demantra, which is Demantra worksheet, which is very critical for a planner. So if I look at it, Demantra almost becomes like your desktop tool. Like for example, I have Demantra installed on my machine, so it will actually go and sit in something called a Demantra Spectrum, and here you have something called an analytical engine, business modeler, collaborative workbench, demand planner, engine administrator, simulation engine, start. So once, though Demantra is integrated with EBIS, but once you download, it actually becomes a desktop version, and when you just need to connect to the server actually to use it. It is as good as actually having a desktop tool, because but you don't have to worry about security, because there is a server version which is the final version, and whatever data you publish, it actually is published on the server. So desktop tool just becomes your own tool just for your own simulation purpose. So if I look at it, the worksheet, what happens is it's basically the primary user interface of Oracle Demantra. So you can customize, if you configure your worksheet based on what all fields, what is the way you want to look at it, and they are very easy where you actually view and adjust the data and focus. The thing is, Demantra will throw up a figure and then you can override it, you can actually analyze it, so you can, it has a data entry, and once you have frozen your focus, it goes to your manager who will then next has to approve it. So it's a very robust hierarchical workflow driven thing, and worksheet is the first thing which as a Demantra user you look at it, and it's very easy to export the worksheet data to your Excel sheet and copy paste, and you can do it anything. It becomes like an Excel sheet. Again, the sanctity of data is not lost because you cannot do anything on the server version. It So you can call them templates, where you have to set up worksheets, and you can design it for a customer or a particular business process. For example, I can have a worksheet just for product category and organization, and I can have another worksheet for product category and zone. So I can have as many numbers, just basically how I present my data. So I will look at a sample worksheet. See, this is how I have presented it. This is the time frame. Then you have something called a history. Then here's the history override. You got this history based on your shipping and booking history, but you have an option of overriding it. So based on that, there's an adjusted history, and this is your baseline forecast. So once you have, baseline forecast, you actually do your base override. So if I look at it, your baseline forecast was 18,712, but you have overridden to 20,000. It's again it's a any planning engine is more of a recommendation. It is up to the planner how they do it, and then you get here your final forecast because somebody has overridden it and it has been approved like this. And these are the series which actually are taken into Demantra, and this is how your graph will look like based on the time frame, and this is what are the brands. For example, I've chosen only the Monitor 28 branch, and I can also have an aggregation at the product family level as well. So there are also embedded worksheets which actually allow you to view a worksheet within a worksheet. That is a very, very powerful capability. So in intent, Demantra has actually very, very robust worksheet capabilities, which you can almost become like a desktop version. And if you really don't want to have a desktop version, you can always connect to a Citrix machine, but just wanted to highlight it, you can actually install Demantra on your local machine as well. And so for further queries, you can again visit www.rudraitsolutions.com, and we will be more than happy to answer your queries. So thank you for your time.